Alright, here's another cool G lick, and I use it all the time, but it happens to be the same one that Tony Rice uses in the very intro for Monroe's Hornpipe on the whatever album version, and it goes like this. Ah. That's all.